nothing is happening because we have not added the timer. Just add the timer and see what its speed is. Right, okay. Just add timer. See, I have imported this one, not that java.util.timer. I have imported java.x.swing.timer. Okay, you will have to import it. Okay, let's make it. Now create an instant of it and let's just name it. We have to post some arguments here. What are the arguments? This is refers to the action listener we have just implemented here. Okay. Now we should have start the timer. Let's see what happens. They are actually coming, but not where we have asked them. Oh, there is a problem. We just have to make it fill. Coming here, not where we want them. So, what we should do? Oh, we have done a very big mistake here. This width, which I am just writing, is the width of our form. The J form panel, it's here. The width I was using was there. So let's see. I have added just one. So just add more than one. Okay. Oh, sorry. I copied wrong. Second and third are they are coming on the same side. So what I think they have not bracketed somewhere. No, we have bracketed it. Are they not coming here? Width value. -90. Oh, sorry. It's plus sign, not percent. Okay. Now see, just we have to just increase the space between them, so that our car can move between them. So space, where our space? The space between the cars must be 300. Let's see now. First. They are coming from random positions and not from the same positions. Through the randomly generated number. Okay, man. We can add more cars. In the next lecture, next tutorial, we will be adding more cars, but through the false argument, add o cars false. and that will be added when one of these cars hits our car or passes our car fully. They are read at the bottom. Now we are just moving cars. Oh, we have made them. Let's see what we can do now. Okay, coming. These are just rectangles, but after in our last tutorial we will be adding images on it, so that actually we can view what our game looks like. I have created another game if you wanted to see. Let's see. Here it is. It was also created by just adding rectangles, and in the end, at the last, I have added images into it. I have downloaded these images actually and make them to work with my game. Okay, wait for the next